CJP, Christopher James Finoff, maybe?
That's driving it, pretending to be a widow of a veteran to claim benefit. Now, right over there was where they switched cars the other day. They walked out of that building. The woman didn't even know who was taking my daughter. I told her to wait for the supervisor. Nobody even listened. But this is where my daughter was taken, my last child that I've been able to see.
This one?
Next to Diego, where they make stuff up. There's a whole bunch of children's places here. Penquist, next to a wet shelter, which means you can go there drunk or hot. Which that's not the problem, it's just the fact that they're giving children to people that actually do have criminal records, and they're just paying them off with money and drugs and clean records to sell me back to the hospital with the Florida ransom breach because of the Page Pocket Water brand. Love you. Stay safe. Make sure you check the water, kids. Just like the Ani song says, from each hour you don't know which one it will deliver.